I feel fulfilled. You've looked at just about every different way there is to make choices in your code, and we looked at some simple looping as well, that is, looping forever or looping while some condition is true. In the next section, we'll take a look at different kinds of loops, that is, loops that end at a certain point based on a certain number of iterations. We'll also look at unconditional branching in the next section.